Matt, can anything good come from a translocation?
Well, translocations are a really serious business, but there are a couple of known examples where translocations have had a net overall positive effect for humans.
Well, like what?
Well, let's think of our closest primate relatives. Humans are primates, and our closest relatives are chimpanzees, gorillas, and orangutans. And how many pairs of chromosomes do you think they have?
Well, I mean, if they're our closest relatives and we have 23, I'd assume they had 23 too, right?
Well, you might think that, but you'd be wrong. We humans are the exception. We have 23 pairs of chromosomes and they all have 24 pairs of chromosomes.
Really? They have one more than we do. Why is that?
Well, take a look at this image here.
Wow, it looks like our chromosome 2 doesn't exist for chimps. And they also have two smaller ones.
That's right. They have two smaller chromosomes, whereas we have one larger chromosome. Now, if we look at the sequence information, comparing our big chromosome 2 to their two smaller chromosomes that we don't have, and we see exactly how those sequences line up, perfectly beside each other, matching.
It seems so crazy that that could happen and get passed down.
Well, remember, it has to happen in the right cell type. So you tell me, what's the right cell type that matters most in passing DNA on to the next generation?